What's up, everybody? It's me, Nerd Hero. We got the reaction for Alien Covenant. The trailer dropped last night, and I didn't really get to watch it yet, so now I get to watch it and react to it, so let's do it. And real quickly, this is going to be the sequel to Prometheus, which is a prequel to the first Alien movies. So I think that's got it right. These movies are getting real confusing. This movie, Star Wars, like prequel, sequel, to reboots, to, you know, it's all weird. You know, someone like me who keeps up with it, you can kind of get it. But I wonder if like we don't follow, you just see movies coming out and be like, what's going on? I don't know. But this is, hopefully, I didn't see the trailer, but I knew like people were talking about it. Like it's like really going back to that horror genre of what Alien used to be, you know? So, which is good to hear. So I'm pretty excited. Let's get right back into it. Michael's faster than they're playing a new robot. Oh my god. Oh man. Okay, as a trailer and as for an Alien movie, that was really good looking for the whole trailer, but like, part of me was trying to figure out how this connected to Prometheus. Obviously, you got Michael Fassbender again playing another robot. I don't remember which is which from Prometheus. He played David, and in this movie, he's playing a robot called Walter, or maybe I got it backwards. I don't know. He's playing another robot, and I'm trying to remember how Prometheus ended with the girl leaving. But then we have another story here with. Is this thing active? I can't remember. I'm just trying to figure out exactly fully connected to Prometheus. I gotta watch that movie again. I know they didn't really get the greatest reviews, but I actually like Prometheus. I don't know what else to say. That last scene was like, oh. Ugh, man. But it looks scary. It looks like they're really bringing back that horror feel, which is good. It's what Alien was meant to be. That's why it started off as a horror movie in space. So that's my reaction, guys. Let me know in the comments if you guys saw the trailer. If you like my video, you can like, comment, subscribe on my YouTube channel. And as always, guys, remember, keep it nerdy. And they say that a hero can save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. Whoa. What's up, everybody? It's me, the Nerdy Hero. Just reminding you guys to check out tpublic.com so you can check out all my latest Nerdy Hero shirts and gear, as well as to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can check out all my latest videos. And always, guys, remember,
Keep it nerdy.